I clock out and head straight to her house. We cuddle up on the couch, but it always ends the same old way. I'm driving home and it's incredibly late. Something's gotta change, 'cause I've been wrapped around a finger since the first time we went out. Every day, every night, she's all Sunday night. I've never been so nervous in my life. I want to do this right, 'cause I've been wrapped around a finger since the first time we went out. Every day, every night, she's all tonight, I promise. Good to see all of you. Darling, I've been standing here just watching you all night. And I think I've even caught you watching me a couple times. If I don't ask, I'll never know. This may sound dumb, but here we go. Do you believe in love at first sight? Me neither. I'm glad that we agree, believing that's a big relief. This place is all crowded and this music is so loud. Would you like to go and grab a bite? Hey, your turn. Nice to finally meet a girl who doesn't move too fast. I was only checking, that's the reason that I asked. Relationships need time to grow. You and I should take this slow. Darling, tell me, would you like to dance? Me neither. I was just being polite, thank goodness. My feet are much too tired, I'm sure you're tired too. I can see an empty booth. Would you like to maybe sit and talk a while? Me neither. Yeah, we'd never get along, I'm thinking. There's no chemistry at all. This has been a waste of time, and I'm running out of lines. Don't you think it's time for me to end this song? We'll be right back.
I'll never forget the first time that I heard that pretty mouth say that dirty word. And I can't even remember now what she backed my truck into, but she covered her mouth and her face got red, and she just looked so darn cute that I couldn't even act like I was mad. Yeah, I live for the little moments like that. Like this last year on my birthday, she lost all track of time and burnt the cake. And every smoke detector in the house was going on, and she was just about to cry until I took her in my arms and I tried not to let her see. Yeah, I live for little moments like that. I know she's not perfect, but she tries so hard for me, and I thank God that she isn't, 'cause how boring would that be? It's the little imperfections, it's a sudden change in plans. When she misreads the directions, we're lost but holding hands. Yeah, I live for little moments like question for you. My question is, how many ladies here this evening can think of something about your man that you'd like to change? Well, you've come to the right place. I am no expert on things, but for the next 3 minutes, this is the Dr. Phil part of the show. This is where I pass along things that I have learned the hard way. See, there's two things you have to have in a successful relationship. One of them is honesty. That's very important. Not very popular, obviously, but very important. And the second and probably most important thing that you have to have is an ability to know when not to be honest with the person that you love.
For instance, how many guys here tonight can think of something about your woman that you'd like to change? I feel your pain, boys. However, that was quite possibly the stupidest thing you've ever done. Because you know you're going to be in the car in a little while on the way home. And she's going to turn to you in the front seat there and reach your hand over and put it on your thigh and squeeze. And then she's going to say, first of all, that was the best concert I've ever been to. And then she's going to say, by the way, remember when he asked what you would change about me and you yelled like an idiot? What did you mean? That's when you lie. If you think that she looks chubby in that dress, that's right. And if she cooks all day, you better eat it with a smile. It doesn't matter if it tastes just like bad gravy on a good year tire. Alright, so you've been the truth. That's something that you'll have to get used to. That's love, you'll see. We all commit a little bit of perjury. Oh, but that's no crime if you ask me. That's love. Bombing out, she burnt a steak. You bite the bullet and you clean your plate. And then you go on and on about how great it was. That's not a lie, that's love. Love. Yep. The bar was empty. I was sweeping up the floor. And that's when she walked in. I said, I'm sorry, but we're closed. And she said, I know, but I'm afraid I left my purse. I said, I put one back behind the bar. I bet it's probably yours. And the next thing that I knew, there we were, lost in conversation. Before I handed her her purse, I said, you'll only get this back on one condition. And we danced out there on that empty hardwood floor. The chairs up and the lights turned way down low. The music played, we held each other close. And we danced and from that moment there was never any doubt. I'd found the one that I had always dreamed about. And then one evening when she stopped by after work, I pulled a diamond ring out of the pocket of my shirt. And as her eyes filled up with tears, she said, this is the last thing I expected. And then she took me by the hand and said, I'll only marry you on one condition. And we danced out there on that empty hardwood floor. The chairs up and the lights turned way down.
Thanks for making that a number one record, you guys. I appreciate it so much. You guys having a good time so far? To say thank you so much for showing up this evening to see us. It means so much to us that you would buy a ticket and come out here, and it's a lot more fun when you're here, I promise. We've done shows where you didn't show up before. Thanks for coming tonight. This next song is dedicated to all of you who you guys are the reason we have a job, and we really appreciate that. I hope you know that. And again, this is for you. Can you join the band? Used to hang drywall, been Dennis' old records and Brent's old shoes, and Carrie was a garbage man. Oh, but now we're laughing all the way to the bank. Cause it all just seems so funny. A bunch of guys like us in a big tour bus making that easy money. Yeah. I used to have an ex-girlfriend who didn't understand. She said, boy, you're going nowhere fast. She said, you should get a real job. Why don't you quit that band? Now she can kiss my backstage fast. Hey, cause we're laughing all the way to the bank. Cause it all just seems so funny. A bunch of guys like us in a big tour bus making that easy money. So funny. Let me introduce you to these guys up here. First of all, on the guitar,
from Clewiston, Florida,
the young and lonely Gary Hooker. California. Careful. This is Kendall Marcy. Back here on the steel guitar, from Prince Albert, Saskatchewan, Canada. This here is Randall Curry. Over here on the fiddle,
from Casper, Wyoming,
say hi to Justin Williamson right here. On the bass guitar,
from Portsmouth, Ohio,
this is Kenny Lewis. Last but certainly least, on the drums, from Morristown, New Jersey, this is Ben the Boiler Caesar. That's the band right there. Song several years ago with a good friend of mine who's a stepfather, and this is about his relationship with the little boy that he ended up being the dad for, and had no idea this would become my first big hit. I think it's been about 6 years ago since this came out, and couldn't have done it without you folks having been there for me when I was growing up singing songs. And never get tired of singing this song. If there's anybody here this affects, thank you so much for calling your radio stations and getting me off to a good start. When a single mom goes out on a date with somebody new, it always winds up feeling more like a job interview. My mama used to wonder if she'd ever meet someone who wouldn't find out about me and then turn around and run. Met the man I call my dad when I was 5 years old. He took my mom out to a movie, and for once I got to go. A few months later, I remember lying there in bed. I overheard him pop the question, and I prayed that she'd say yes. And then all of a sudden, oh, it seemed so strange to me how we went from something's missing to a family. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me, I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Looking back, all I can say about all the things he did for me, I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Yeah, I hope I'm at least half the dad that he didn't have to be. Yeah, he didn't have to be. No, he didn't have to be. Thank you. Well, the effects of alcohol, ladies and gentlemen. Speaking of that, want to hear a new song? I can make anybody look pretty. I can make you believe any lie. I can make you pick a fight with somebody twice your size. I've been known to cause a few breakups, and I've been known to cause a few births. I can make you new friends or get you fired from work. And since the day I left Milwaukee, Lynchburg, or Bordeaux, France, I've been making the bars lots of big money and helping white people dance. I got you in trouble in high school, but in college now that was a ball. We had some of the best times you'll never remember with me. Blamed at your wedding reception for your best man's embarrassing speech, and also for those naked pictures of you at the beach. I've influenced kings and world leaders. I helped Hemingway write like he did. And I'll bet you a drink or two that I can make you put that lampshade on your head. Because since the day I left Milwaukee, Lynchburg, or Burgundy, France, I've been making a fool out of folks just like you and helping white people dance. I am medicine and I am poison. I can help you up or make you fall. You had some of the best times you'll never remember with me. Like the burning end of a midnight cigarette, she broke his heart. And he spent his whole life trying to forget. We watched him drink his pain away a little at a time, but he never could get drunk enough to get her off his mind until the night. put that bottle to his head and pulled the trigger and finally drank away her memory. Life is short, but this time it was bigger. And the strength he had to get up off his knees. We found him with his face down in the pillow, with a note that said, I'll love her till I die. And when we buried him beneath the willow, the angel sang a whiskey lullaby. La 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 la.
Rumors flew, but nobody knew how much she blamed herself. For years and years, she tried to hide the whiskey on her breath. She finally drank her pain away, a little at a time, but she never could get drunk enough to get him off her mind. Until the night, she put that bottle to her head and pulled the trigger.
Have I told you how thankful I am that that I have this career and that I owe it to you? I hope I have. I remember coming to concerts here, saw Huey Lewis in the News here when I was a kid. Saw ZZ Top here. Saw Alan Jackson here. Saw, who else? Oh man, you name it. Of course, by the time I was singing at the Jamboree, I got in free. If you don't mind, I want to play a really special new song that's something I found a friend of mine wrote, and this year I lost a very, very special person to me, my aunt, who lived in Mounds, actually in Glendale, and I would dedicate this to our family. When I get to where I'm going, on the far side of the sky. The first thing that I'm gonna do is spread my wings and fly. I'm gonna land beside a lion and run my fingers through his mane. Or I might find out what it's like to ride a drop of rain. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years. And I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fears. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. I'm gonna walk with my granddaddy, and he'll match me step for step. And I'll tell him how I've missed him every minute since he left. And then I'll hug his neck, yeah, when I get where I'm going. And there'll be only happy tears. I will shed the sins and struggles I have carried all these years. And I'll leave my heart wide open. I will love and have no fears. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here. Yeah, when I get where I'm going, don't cry for me down here.
How about one more new song? I'm going to dedicate this as one of those romantic numbers for every man in this audience wondering what you can do to make your woman happy. Listen to the words of this song. I've figured out the only thing, the only sure thing that works. She's not into flowers or getting big expensive gifts. She says she don't want jewelry. She doesn't need another dress. If I want to show her how much I adore her, the best way that I've found is to make sure when I'm finished, I put that toilet seat down. We've been to counseling to try and see the ways we could improve. This thing between us and different ways to show each other I love you. Well, forget about those getaway vacations, romantic coastal towns. If you want to say I love you, then put that toilet seat down. 'Cause in the middle of the night, it's cold and it's dark. When I hear my name in vain, I know I haven't done my part.
She just wants me to support her. And the best way that I've found is with a gentle hand and a loving touch, I put that toilet seat down.
Lake in hell is all I catch.
But today she met me at the door, said I would have to choose. And if I hit that fishing hole today, she'd be packing all her things and she'd be gone by noon. Well, I'm gonna miss her when I get home. But right now I'm on this lake shore and I'm sitting in the sun. I'm sure it'll hit me when I walk through that door tonight. Yeah, I'm gonna miss her. Oh, looky there, I've got a bite. Oh, let's go fishing, y'all. God bless you guys. Thanks a lot for coming out to see us. Be safe going home. Love y'all. Bye-bye. Finally came through, and I'm holding the keys to a brand new Chevrolet. Have you been outside? It sure is a nice night. How about a little test drive down by the lake? There's a place I know about where the dirt road runs out. We can try out the four-wheel drive. Come on now, what do you say? Girl, I can hardly wait to get a little mud on the tires. Yeah, it's a good night to be out there soaking up the moonlight. about nine this time of year. We can throw a blanket down, crickets singing in the background, and more stars than you can count on a night this clear. Tell you what we need to do, grab a sleeping bag or two, build us a little campfire. Just get stuck. Let's get a little mud on the ties. Here we go. It's a good night to be out there soaking up the moonlight. Stake out a little piece of shoreline. I've got the perfect place in mind. It's in the middle of nowhere. Only one way to get there.
Faster, boys, they're gaining on us.